Bitcoin Improvement Protocol has appeared in Bitcoin Core mailing list. According to Cointelegraph, the solution processes a SegWit implementation via user-activated soft fork on the 1st of August, with a 2 MB hard fork locking in 6 months later. According to Calvin Rechner, the author of the email, his proposal can hardly be introduced into the Bitcoin Core code in the foreseeable future, as there is no consensus on the hard fork in the community.